Thank you. Thank you. I wanted to take a moment and say some thank yous. First of all, thank you for tuning in and watching this distanced recital. Putting this project together was extremely humbling and very inspiring. I want to thank Shahab Zaghari for his amazing videography, Chuck Foley, allowing me to borrow some of the mics seen in these videos, to Carlos Mata, Alvarez, and Jorge Machain, who helped with my compositional work, and for helping me put together many of the elements you saw. And of course, a big thank you to all of the phenomenal musicians who were featured in this performance. They are my friends, my mentors. In fact, Moonlight Tran was my teacher when I played cello when I was 7. So getting to do these projects together has caused me to become very inspired and has given me hope during a time of darkness and constant flux that we have gone through these past months. I also want to give a big thank you to my committee, Dr. Andrew Smith, Professor Thomas Leslie, Professor Dave Loeb, Dr. Jonathan Rhodes Lee, and Director Louis Kavoris. Each of these gentlemen has helped me move through this time, as this was a recital that was going to be presented in May, and through their ingenuity and motivation, I put together this project. And so I thank them for their understanding and for all of their help in preparing this. I also want to thank my teacher, Chris Davis. Chris, studying with you has been an amazing experience. You have taught me how to become a true pedagogue and how to study this music. And I thank you very much for that. And lastly, I want to thank my family. This would not have been possible without each of them, and I am thankful for technology so that we can still come together and enjoy a concert. So I thank you for tuning in. I thank director Sue Mueller and Dean Nancy Usher and her whole office and staff for the support and for allowing me to have these small chamber performances. I thank you, and here is to a new year.